No, he just likes to touch things.
I'm talking about balls, not dicks.